climb deeper through the old ruin. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lila Moore said. She was never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister. Lillemor loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lillemor. Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of until this day. Thank you. They were both curious in different ways, while Lillemor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled. Suddenly, Ulle was alone again. The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again. Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown. But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world. He just wanted to find Lillemor and go home. to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
Mm-hmm.
wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Hee hee hee.